In this video, I'll be showing how to remove coconut from its shell so easily and efficiently. It is the smartest way possible. So you don't need to fight with your knife and it will cause a lot of injury if you don't do it properly. So this is the best way that you can remove coconut from its shell. Just freeze it in the refrigerator for about a day and then remove it. Allow it to thaw and then you just see the magic.